Carroll and Snider facing off in a doubleheader. Bottom of the fifth, tied at one apiece off of a wild throw. Grady Tarney comes storming into home plate, and he breaks the tie. Snider taking a 2-1 lead. Later in the same inning, Blake Vervaecht laying down a sweet bunt. The throw to first base off target, and Joe Pagnessa scoring off the wild throw. Snider winning game one, 4-1, snapping Carroll's 7-game winning streak. The Chargers getting back game two, winning 4-2.